You know that success is intentional. When you get towards the end or to the end of whatever it is, the journey, life, the end of the month, whatever it is that the end represents for you, when you get to the end, there should be no surprise because success is intentional. You have had to have made intentional steps, intentional choices, and we do it every day. One of the ways that we do that is through the values, our core values. The values that you decide to live by daily will impact every aspect of your life. They must. It's just your blueprint, your framework. And when you're intentional about what your core values are, and you're intentional about living them on a daily basis, you become them. You become them. Accountability, integrity, honesty, commitment, honor. When you intentionally invite those into your space and you honor them and live them, you become them.